Hello friends, and welcome to today's ASMR Reiki Healing Session. Today's session is going to be focused on refreshing our energies, relaxing into nature, and grounding ourselves in our being. If that sounds good, let's begin. My intention for this ASMR Reiki healing session is to create safe space for us to process and align our energetic bodies for our highest good. For this session, I'm focusing on refreshing our energies using the natural environment around us. We're going to begin by cleansing with this satin spar wand, just to pick up any energies that are not in alignment with our present being. To set our atmosphere for this session and allow us to relax into this present moment. going to use this shell to help remove any energetic residues that are not of our own, pulling them to the surface. Be released. Now, to help us refresh and allow room for new opportunities, new growth, new beginnings, we're going to do kind of an energetic haircut. We're going to pull forth some energies and kind of trim or cut them with this orange calcite. Unhooking any energies that no longer serve us, any energies that we are done with. And trimming our energetic body to allow our energies to multiply and grow, to allow for expansion. tool that we're going to use is this beautiful amethyst. We're going to use it to bring in balance, to allow our energies to flow through us, to aid in any alignment that is needed in our present moment, to support us in new growth, to support us on our journey going forward. Allow the healing energies of this beautiful amethyst to heal us in any areas that we need to aid in our alignment between our mind and our being. To aid the alignment of our mind, our thoughts, our voice, our emotions, our actions, our creation, our stability, our being. To amplify our natural vibrations and allow them to replace the vibrations from others and influences around us. Sitting in this moment within our being, I'm going to call in the vibrations of abundance in all its forms around us, using this natural citrine with all its many points. For there is no end to the abundance around us. There is no end to the abundance that we hold within. There is no end to the abundance that is all around us. And as we refresh ourselves, we call in these abundant energies to bring us new opportunities, new beginnings, new thought patterns, new emotions, new mindsets. Anything, for abundance is ever plentiful, ever available, ever changing, ever evolving, in every form. Combing these beautiful, energetic vibrations, stimulating our mind, stimulating our perceptions, stimulating the way that we express ourselves, stimulating how we love, stimulating our creativity, stimulating how we express ourselves within this world and who we are, stimulating our stability and our foundations. Calling in the abundance from above. Calling in the abundance from below. Calling in the abundance from within. Refreshing our energies. Bringing in newness to those areas that we have pruned and cut and opened up to new expansive energies. Calling in the opportunities and the energies that we need within this very moment. Allowing our creative spark to shine through in all its forms. Allowing us to see the actions and the steps forward on our path. sparking our desires. We're going to seal our session with some healing oil. Sealing in these new energies, these new vibrations. Fluffing the aura to create a protective shield around us for our day ahead. Refreshing our energies with this floral, protective, healing oil. Handcrafted by a dear friend of mine. Calling forth our abundance, our protection, our ability to refresh ourselves and renew. Pulling our energetic body back out around us. Smoothing it into the uniformed energy field. Containing all the energy that is in alignment with us at this present moment. Protecting us from any energies that are not in alignment with our energetic needs. Allowing us to hold our boundaries, hold our own, be clear in this moment. Allowing us to see who we truly are and how much we have grown. I hope that you are feeling much more relaxed, that you are feeling refreshed and authentic in yourself. I hope that you enjoyed this session, and I can't wait to see how it resonated with each and every one of you. Until the next time. Goodbye, my friends.